relevant.
Yeah, that's why. Go.
All right, this layer is your mucosa. Then you have your submucosa. Then your muscularis externus. Then your serosa. Here we have our villi. These are the goblet cells. Here's your epithelial tissue. Here's your lacteal. This is your lymphoid nodule or your Peyer's patch. This is your Bowman's gland.
Your what?
Your Bowman's gland.
Bowman's?
Bowman's, however they call it. This is your submucosal plexus. My enteric plexus. This is circular muscle. This is longitudinal muscle. That's it.
Let me try.